Hi guys, Guinea Pigs One here. So today's quick tip is when you're clipping your guinea pig's nails, I highly recommend picking up a small flashlight, something that's extremely bright. It is going to help you see where the quick is. Obviously, this isn't going to work for black nails, but for every other color nail, I find it works excellent for showing you where the quick ends so that you can clip off as much nail as you can safely.